Alrighty, on October the 18th of the year 2020 in Baytown, roughly around 1:55 p.m. on the 18th of October, a major accident was located at the intersection of State Highway 146 and Redwood Drive. According to the dispatch, the airbags were deployed. When EMS arrived, well, they disregarded the engine that was currently in District 7 at the time of the incident. Now, the victim was transported to a local hospital. This is Mike Palmer, NMB News.